Corey, did you ever imagine what it felt like to withstand punishment from Hell in a Cell?
I did, but I'm glad I get paid to talk about it now. I mean, Hell in a Cell is carnage. Hell in a Cell is pandemonium.
Superstars know they must enter a Hell in a Cell with a different mindset and be a version of themselves they have never been before.
Remember, anything goes, but the only way to win is pinfall or submission in the ring.
Saw that one coming.
And scissors takedown.
Very nice.
Oh, again!
Too quick to catch him there.
Producing a trampling. Strike punch!
Kick right to the midsection.
Impactful slam!
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
The game starting to stagger a bit here.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
DDT!
Corey, how does a competitor reduce the chances of being seriously injured inside the cell?
Well, make sure you're the one dishing out the punishment. Superstar's got to develop a mastery of using the cell to their advantage.
He wants it one more time.
Beautiful 630 splash.
The game getting absolutely punished right now.
Will Triple H even be able to continue?
How can you question the game?
Four. Five. Six. Seven.
He will go on.
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He's definitely turned it up at an opportune time.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Put down face first.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Ouch. He's going for it.
Look at this.
What an amazing display of athleticism.
Downward spiral.
Chuck up another one.
Your winner.
Well, that one was over before it even started.